In 1992, the shores of the WWE were invaded by a new threat from the land of the rising sun.
Take a look at this.
Wow.
Take a look at the girth. Take a look at 505 pounds of Yokozuna.
Within weeks of Yokozuna breaking into the business, anybody would tell you he's going to be a star.
He was just so massive. And then just to watch him do these maneuvers that most big men did not do.
Utilizing his gargantuan size and incredible athleticism, Yokozuna squashed his way to the top of the WWE ranks.
Bullseye!
At WrestleMania 9, Yokozuna shocked the world.
What a moment it is now! The championship on the line!
Champion!
When I saw the guy at WrestleMania and I saw how the big guy could move around like that, he became one of my favorites.
History will recount Yokozuna's monstrous reign in the ring, but it was his magnetic and gentle personality that will live on in the hearts of everyone who was privileged to know him.
I wish Yokozuna was still around because I think that he was one of the best big men to ever get in the ring. And as big as he was and as fierce as he could be on TV, one of the absolute nicest guys.
Yoko will always be a legend. There will never be no other Yokozuna.
We are proud to welcome Yokozuna to the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2012.